Hey everyone, it's Lisa, and today I'm going to do a different type of video. I don't think I've ever done this, but I'm sure someone will let me know if I had. Sometimes I just forget. A lot of times I mean to do something and it just never gets done. But you know by now, I'm sure you've seen all the videos of the Nordstrom sale that is coming up. And I know it's like typically the past 2 years I have flown to Atlanta. I've gone shopping, I've done a video in the hotel that night, and it was just really fun, and I guess I technically could do that, but it's just not worth it to me this year. So when I first started thinking of it, I thought, am I even gonna worry about it? And then I think, you know, it's like you see all the videos coming up and people are making such a big deal out of it, and it almost makes you want to, I mean, I don't know, just resist it or something. I'm always that way. Like if something's just too much, it just makes me want to resist it. But I do know that I have gotten some good things in the past at the Nordstrom sale. And I remember like the first year that I did it or even shopped it, I think it was the first year that I got my card, and I don't use it that much because I don't have a Nordstrom sale here. But if you do have the card, you do get to shop sooner. I'm not going to bore you with all of the dates and the different status. I will put all those details down below so that you will know when you can shop. I've had several of you ask me what were my picks from the Nordstrom sale. So the other night I spent, it was really kind of a nightmare at first because I went through each category and put things on my wish list, and I don't think I did like a second click or something. I think when the window popped up, I X'd it out instead of adding it again or adding it, and I got through and none of my things were saved to my wish list. So I was like, I wanted to cry. So I couldn't do it that night. I had to do it another day. And so these are not in that order, but I thought we would go through these, and these are the things that I think are good things. These are things I may get, and I also, I'm not going to bore you with it, but you know there are things that I get every year that are, I can say 100% you will love. Zella leggings, Barefoot Dreams blanket, Barefoot Dreams sweater. I'm actually going to get another one. I think it's in here. Because Brooke wears mine. We have one with a hood, one without, and I think I might get one for my mom. And what I was gonna say is I will list the things that I think are just fabulous, I get over and over, and you should get. I will list those down below. Okay, so the first thing I have here, and I will try to get some pictures and put them up here so that you can see what I'm looking at. I went ahead and printed it out, is I went in the like home section and I was looking at the art, and that palm tree print that I showed you a couple weeks ago, that's going to be in it. And it's that, is it Denny Art or Denny Designs? And they have these two beachy like collage prints that I think are so pretty. I think they would look so good. Like, you know, like sometimes like my wall, you have a great big wall and you don't know what to put on it. I'm not the biggest fan of gallery walls just because, like I've said, I'm just into like more minimal things right now, and it's just been done to death. So I really like these two like collage prints. Okay, the Anthropologie home assortment, this blanket is got like a kind of like an Aztec-y type print on it, and I just thought that may look really good on my sofa. It is a blanket, and it must be the Nordstrom brand, and it is Gray Vapor, and it's on sale for $18.90. And so a lot of these things like this, I want to get something new for the end of my bed, but I have to have something that is machine wash for that because my cats lay all over it all day. And then this one I think I was going to get to put in Bridgie's bed. Okay, Barefoot Dreams. The round, they had two pillows. I want the round one in faded rose cream. I just think that will look so good anywhere I put it. just a little bit of soft color to go with the ivories and the grays. I don't know if I would use it out here on the sofa or in my bed, but I just want to try that. The Barefoot Dreams blanket in Midnight. It's cut off a little bit of my picture here. And those Barefoot Dream blankets are just, I don't even know what to tell you there is that is so special about them. One, I love that you can wash and dry them. Two, they're the perfect size. I love the weight of them, the way they drape on you. I really like that there's no fringe, trim, pom-poms, anything like that. And they're good blankets. Okay, I see my pages have gotten kind of off here. So the next one, I'm gonna go into clothes now, is this beautiful blouse that has those really pretty sleeves at the end. I believe this comes in black and pink. And I was just thinking how good this would look with leggings and a moto or your blazer. The Topshop, like a ballet neck bodysuit. The next one is the Missoni scarf. This is one I really, really want. I don't have anything by Missoni, and I think this would look so good with a moto jacket. And it doesn't look too big, too overpowering. I don't live in a really, really cold climate, and I just think that is so cool. Is the Naturalizer Black Patent Leather Loafer. Now this, I could go back and forth with. If you wear it with a pair of straight leg slacks or something and a cardigan or something, they're gonna look terrible. But if you put these loafers on with leggings and a blazer, and I'm really, when I think of these, I think of traveling. You know, when you're traveling and you go out for the day, you want to have something that looks good, but you know you need something that you do not have to worry about your feet killing you. That's what these are to me. So they're stylish, but they're still comfortable. The Frame jeans in London. These just look like great high-waisted cut-off jeans. They're faded, but they're not too crazy. The Free People black jeans with the holes in them. I am kind of getting away from the holes. Not that I don't think if you're 85 years old and you want to wear them, you should wear them. Sometimes they just don't look good on me because of me having a longer torso. Sometimes the leg holes don't fall in the right place, so that would be something I would just have to try. But these jeans I see on everyone. They're like a blogger, Instagram favorite, and usually when you see that, that usually means they're comfortable and they fit pretty well. The Rachel Parcell teddy jacket. This, I think, is so pretty. I think it would be such a good piece. You know, in the wintertime, I really like to, sometimes I'll be getting dressed and I'll just go ahead and put on black leggings and a black, like that ballet top or a black tank top, because I know the star of my show is going to be my shoes, like some type of boots or something, a different type of jacket, whether it's a blazer, a faux fur jacket, a teddy jacket, a moto jacket. And I just think this is so pretty. And I love that it's not too crazy over the top big. I love that butterscotchy color. And I just think it's really pretty. And the price is pretty good too, $129. The next ones are these. They're not really platform. They've got a chunky block heel. And they are $149 on sale for $89.90. And I just love the color of these sandals. Now, I can wear sandals pretty much year round because of I live in on the beach or on the coast in North Carolina. So it's amazing. Brooke just went on like a family vacation with her boyfriend and they went to the mountains. And we were talking about how different just North Carolina can be, you know, going across from the coast to the mountains. She was talking about how cold it was there at night and stuff. Not cold, but cooler. The Giraffe at Home robe. That is another. Last year I got the Giraffe blanket, the fuzzy one with the silk edges. It's kind of like a giant whoopee that you give the, you know, the giraffe baby blankets that have the silky edge and their velour. That's how it is. Now the giraffe blanket is much heavier, so usually I use that in the wintertime to put on my feet. I'm one of those people that like something weighted on my feet. And but anything in that Giraffe brand, you are gonna love. Everything I've ever gotten from them, I have loved. The AG Super Black Skinny Jeans. Those things, I'm telling you, when you put them on, it's like a pair of pajama pants, but yet they go on like whoop. I mean, it's not a bunch of hopping around, and they're so stretchy, but like it's kind of like a silky jean. And I just think these would be great for any type of boots. Just, you can imagine, a good black pair of jeans, especially like super black like that, are going to be just a wardrobe basic. The frame blouse with the, it's black with the ruffle, that would be something else that would be great underneath a long tuxedo blazer with your Spanx faux leather leggings and some ankle boots, just perfect. The Celine shiny black sunglasses, I have one pair of Celine sunglasses. They are really one of my favorites. They're the square aviators. But do I have any other? I don't know if I've bought any other Celine sunglasses, because my skinny nose, thin nose, makes everything sit down on my cheeks. But these sunglasses that are on sale are a little bit more of a shallow lens, so I think I'm going to try these. The CZ studs. Every year in their sale, they have some good earrings. I put on these. I don't know if you remember, but I bought these either last year or the year before, and I just love them. So look at the jewelry. There will be some, like, their CZ studs are always really nice, and there'll be some other pieces. Like, I know I got, both years, I got the hoops. I think they're, are they Kate Spade that have the glitter in them? And I love those. I wore those, a pair of those, the other day. If I can find the picture, I'll put it in here. But if they have those, I didn't see those in there, or I probably would have gotten another pair. They are really cool. I really like those. The plain black little nightie. It's just very simple, like my lemon nightie that I love. I wear that sucker all the time. Even John likes it. It's so silky, and I love it. Then the chevron faux fur jacket. I got that because it's something good to throw on when I'm just around the house. If I ever get to take Will back to school, I think I'm going to just keep him home and he's going to do school from home, because it's just so up in the air. But that's the kind of jacket I like to just throw on, and I usually share those with Brooke too, so they usually don't last a long time because she's not as careful as I am. Okay, these are the, oh, okay, I always thought these were called Cloud, but it's these new tennis shoes. My mom got a pair from my brother for either her birthday or Mother's Day, and they're ON, and a lot of the styles are Cloud this, Cloud that, and she loves them. And I've seen so many people wearing them. I thought I might get a pair because they are on sale for $83.90. So I've got a pair of those in there, and then I've got lots of, you know, I love panties and underwear and stuff like that. So I've got two Notori. I love the little bikinis that are silky and lacy, and, you know, so I got a couple of pair of those. I think four pair in my cart. I got the Lancer skincare package. That's another thing, is if you already know you like I already know that I love the Lancer scrub. So in this package, I get the scrub, and I get to try a few more of their things from that line. Of the Laura Mercier lip glosses. Okay, this is another pair of shoes that I put in that same category. I don't know, you know, if they're like my shoe of choice for every day, but I think these would be amazing if you are traveling. They're the Cole Haan black leather sneaker with the leopard on the back. I do know that my brother loves Cole Haan. He gets the kind of like dressy looking tennis shoes for work, and he got John a pair last year. So that made me think that they're probably really comfortable. They would look very good with black leggings, a pair of jeans, and they would be great for shopping. Okay, the Argento Vivo necklace with the pearls. I just think that's so pretty. It kind of reminds me a little bit of the Atta bead thing that we went through with the, you know, the cloisonne beads and all that stuff. So I've got that in there. One thing I told myself, every year I get dresses that I love and I think would look so good, but I don't end up really wearing them more than like one time. So I don't have a lot of dresses in here, even though I think there are a lot of them that are really pretty. But in the winter time, I just don't wear as many dresses. But this one, I just thought was really pretty. It's the type that I would wear with my Schutz boots and a moto jacket. The next thing is a Legence blazer. And this one, I have one L'Agence blazer that I got from Oliver. She sells that brand, and I love it. It's another thing that when you put it on, it just is like, shoop. I mean, you know what I mean? It just slips right on you. It's so comfortable. I use it a lot for traveling when I'm on the airplane. A blazer is my favorite thing to wear because it's something that goes, you know, you try to wear something you're going to be able to wear the whole trip and something that's comfortable. This one, another thing that's special about it is the color. It reminds me a lot of the Gucci blazer that I got last year, and I just love that color. That, I don't even know what that color is called. Is it called, it's pale magenta violet quartz is what they're calling it. So I just love that. I want to get another one of the Commando tops. Those I just about wore out. You remember I got those, I think, 3 Nordstrom sales ago. Here is another pretty blouse with like a pin tuck little pleat that I think would look so good under everything. I think this would look really good under a denim jacket. A sheath dress that is just plain black. Let's see what brand it is. It is Harper Rose, and I got it in size 6, but I just thought that is such a good dress to have. You can do so much with that dress. The Madewell oversized jean jacket. You can never go wrong with an oversized jean jacket. The thing I did go wrong with, a couple of them, is sometimes mine, I feel like I really want to tie mine to the back of my car and like drag them. No, that probably wouldn't be it. That would get them too torn up. I need to just run over it like a bunch of times because it is stiff. It like needs to be worn in. These are my Levi's jackets I'm talking about. So I'm hoping that the Madewell might be a little bit softer. I think these are super cool, and I'm definitely getting these. They're the Blondo black leather moto boots with the buckles. And they're regularly $169, and they're on sale for $99. Those, I think, are so cool. I am looking forward to wearing something like that. You know how much I love my Tory Burch, which I saw there is a pair of Tory Burch boots in the sale. Those were my favorites last year, those lug sole. So those I'll put down below. Definite, you would love them. The Treasure and Bond black moto jacket, what a good deal. $329 on sale for $199. The True bra, it's not a good one far as like spaghetti straps, but I thought it might be a good one to sleep in and a good one to wear. In the wintertime, I don't have to care as much about the straps because I'm not going to be wearing spaghetti straps that much, and I just wanted to try that brand. This, I love this. There's a lot of good Zella stuff in here. The Zella gray shade little exercise kind of tank. I've got that in there. I've got the Zella Blanc Noir. It's like a moto jacket and an athletic jacket combined. I love that. And then I want to get more of the UGG slippers. Not the slippers, the actual shoes. Remember I got those last year? Loved them. I actually got 2 pair. And then I got, did I get some for my mom too? I think I did. No, my sister-in-law. So love those. And I want this dark, dusty, purple gray color, and then I want the pink ones, I think, because I wear those out. I mean, they're shoes. They have a full, you know, sole on the bottom. They're perfect for pedicures in the wintertime too. And then this is something I'm kind of marginal on. It's the Barefoot Dream sweater in the leopard. I don't know if I'm gonna get that. I have the light gray one on my wish list. Let me know what you think about that. I guess since I've seen the blanket so much, and you'll have to forgive me, the lawn guys are here. The Mosquito Authority, they just left. I had to wait for them to leave so I could do this video, and then the landscaping guys pull up. But so that's, sorry, that's the lawnmower sound. And then these look so good. They are some joggers, and I think they're the BP. I see a B here. They look super soft. They look like something I would really like. And then 2 more things. I think my favorite thing that I saw out of the wholesale are these Levi's Jive Beats jeans. They look like they're kind of straight. Well, I'm gonna put the thing here. And they have that opening at the bottom, but yet they're not wide the whole way. I think those jeans will be priceless in the fall and winter, summer, all year round, because they kind of show off your shoes so much. And then the last pair I have are the AG, I think they're called Ex-Boyfriend 7 Years Earnest is the color. And I just know those are good jeans to have. I don't know if I'll order them, but I wanted to make sure I told you about them. I think I already have some. But the guy that does our yard, he is such a hard worker. He does like almost everybody on the street. It's so good to like see somebody hustling, you know, and just making it. I love it. I'm not saying I won't get some more things, and I'm definitely going to have to take some things off this list. Matter of fact, I was a little disappointed that it didn't give you a total. Maybe it did and I didn't see it. But so tell me down below if you see anything that you think I need to jump on as soon as I can, because I know it's going to be craziness. One thing about it, they don't keep a lot of stock, so you need to get something. You need to go ahead and put it in your cart. You can, like I said, I'll have the links. Go ahead and put it in your cart, and that way you can, I'm going to be ready. So as soon as I can shop, I can just push go. You know what I mean? So today I'm wearing things that I got from past Nordstrom sales, and the earrings are, and this is a little BP tank that I believe I got last year. And then you'll remember this skirt. And I don't think I have ever worn it, because even though I loved it, I didn't feel like it looked good on me. And you guys know, I hate to keep saying this, but it makes such a big difference in your life, is now that I've lost weight, now I can wear it. So I'm gonna do a quick outfit of the day and then finally let you go. So it's just this little BP tank. I love the length of it because it goes right to the right place. And then this is the skirt. I don't know if you remember me getting it last year. I think when I tried it on with a sweater. And then the shoes are, whoa, Bubba, goodness gracious, I almost stepped on you. Goodness, that would be terrible. And these are the Gianni Vini shoes that are kind of like Bottega lookalikes. And I don't know if I ever showed you that I ended up ordering the black ones, but I did. And this is actually going to be my first time wearing them.
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will be back tomorrow. It's Friday, and I'll be back tomorrow. See you then. Bye-bye.